And so our story begins.
Hi everyone, my name is Asat and welcome back to my Fable 2 walkthrough with Robin. As I told you before, the game ends when my card is king.
How's the landlording business then?
$90,000. Perfect. Awesome.
Choose your moniker. Buy a title.
Wait. Not there.
Impressive.
I'm coming. Oh no, it's too much. Oh, please.
Ah, Lionheart. Well left.
6,000. Perfect. You're awesome, man.
I have another perilous task for you.
That doesn't happen often.
My studies lead me to believe this is a good starting point.
Let's see. There seems to be a strong connection between the next artifact and life. Fertility and rebirth. It has appeared in almost all the cycles sorted. Artifact life, fertility, rebirth. I don't know. But I don't think the bow like is the answer. Or yes.
Boycotting local businesses.
I couldn't be happier if you gave me a nice lot of gold and a chicken that can tell the time.
Heard any good gossip?
At least that thing wasn't dangerous. Just floated around a bit. Still, I wouldn't stand under it, though.
The shops are now opening!
Try my game.
Get your purses ready! The shops are open for business!
Yeah. I'll help you any way I can.
I'm sure I can. Bring anything else you don't need.
Good. Worship, that's what I need. But still, I need a laugh expression.
If you tell me what you want.
Now why?
We have the finest product.
Dog. Good.
Our holy hour is that at which the light shines brightest. Yes. While your donation was indeed generous, it did not quite match the requirements of a harvest benefactor. Perhaps you could make a donation at the appropriate time. The harvest reward will not disappoint you.
See the personality? Still decadent. Fuck. The good thing is, high.
Yes. While your donation was indeed generous, it did not quite match the requirements of a harvest benefactor. Perhaps you could make a donation at the appropriate time. The harvest reward will not disappoint you. Yes. While your donation was indeed generous, it did not quite match the requirements of a harvest benefactor. Perhaps you could make a donation at the appropriate time. The harvest reward will not disappoint you. Yes. While your donation was indeed generous, it did not quite match the requirements of a harvest benefactor. Perhaps you could make a donation at the appropriate time. The harvest reward will not disappoint you.
Not good enough.
Like the sort of those in the caves, dungeons, and whatnot when people ask them to. You can help me. It's my digs, you see. I live in this cozy little cavern, hardly any dampness at all, but I've been kicked out by a family of hogs. So I came to the temple for shelter, but if you can kick those creatures out of my cave, well, I can go home. So you're not afraid of a few little hobs, surely. Ha, that's brilliant. Yeah, in you go then.
But he's a fucker. Next mission. his own waters. Then we'll see. I only need to love his passion. And then I can start it. How dare you? Don't dodge me. Echo Van.
I'm sure you'll be a great success.
That's it. Now that I have a silver key, that means I have everything. This spot again? How dare you? Internal labeling. That was a good idea. Full HD always better. Die, motherfucker! How dare you accuse me? You deserve it. Very good. Told you. Somebody was a fucker.
Good one. You make me tingly.
Yeah.
Let's see the person already. Still not good enough.
The larger the donation, the holier the reward. Oh, you're leaving. I was drawn to the temple for the robes, mostly. Hi there. Haven't seen you around before. Let us not be encumbered with possessions, or at least give them to the temple. Yes. While your donation was indeed generous, it did not quite match the requirements of a harvest benefactor. Perhaps you could make a donation at the appropriate time. The harvest reward will not disappoint you.
It's good.
Yes. While your donation was indeed generous, it did not quite match the requirements of a harvest benefactor. Perhaps you could make a donation at the appropriate time. The harvest reward will not disappoint you. Yes. While your donation was indeed generous, it did not quite match the requirements of a harvest benefactor. Perhaps you could make a donation at the appropriate time. The harvest reward will not disappoint you.
Still not enough.
Yes. While your donation was indeed generous, it did not quite match the requirements of a harvest benefactor. Perhaps you can make a donation at the appropriate time. The harvest reward will not disappoint you. Light. Be light, light, light.
You are now good enough to use the laugh expression.
While your donation was indeed generous, it did not quite match the requirements of a harvest benefactor.
I don't care anymore. Perfect timing. One, two... Three, four, go to Rookridge, and then to the Hop Cave.
Thank you.
Still not enough. How many expression I have? Did I have all of them? They are almost. Dog, where are you? Dog. How could you? Of course, because of it. Thank you. Come on. Where was I? Lost the last one. Not you again, fuckers. Too many sick fucks. Get out, get out, get out. We must figure out where it is. So it's not here. Which means this is somewhere else. Of course. It isn't...
At least that thing was a dangerous.
There isn't two. Which means... Not you again. It's not there. But how? It's not there either. Yes, there's 39. Three, four, six, nine, 12, 17, 20, 26, 27, 28, 29. That's right. I still can't find the sixth one. Finally. Finally, you are here. No, never do that again.
Savings last time, but I want to play Keystone again.
Very fetching.
$7,000. It's too much.
Thank you. There it is. How wonderful. Ready to imperil your person in the name of research again?
Yes.
I won't press you.
I have unearthed some details that should guide you.
Maybe it's...
You are a fine dog, yes.
Or Bower Lake or Brightwood.
Shops closed until tomorrow.
Did you know that gambling is just a way of controlling the people?
You all look like a charity.
It's time for the next DLC. It's like we're brave, Mom.
Help me! Please! Make them stop! Thank you. It was just horrible. This place is cursed. Just look at it. These things. They've sucked all the colour out of the world. You have to save the others. They have no idea what's going on. Here, you'll need this.
All right.
That's better. It's about time someone did something about this damn curse. You're going to need help if you're going to find your way to everyone. Here, I caught this when I was a boy. I think it's a butterfly.
Okay.
Go on, little butterfly!
Thank you. five things. Open the door. Well, there's a treasure. I don't need any more work. So that should be enough. Yeah. 3,000 gold. One, two, three, That's it. How dare you? How dare you? I get it.
That's over. But the children, they all ran away. They must be so scared, the little mites. Please, you have to find them.
All right. It's full now. It's better than I let. Wait. First there. Two wins. Stop that. There are still too many missions. And finally the fifth one. Now the last one. Don't be too far. I did it.
Little boy.
You found them all. Oh, well done. Here, The children want you to have this.
Red seal.
They say it's the key to this town's secrets. Mind you, they also store crayons in their nostrils, so I'd be careful if I were you.
All right. It's time to finish this. Don't live. No, not this again. Fuckers.
stop! Please make it stop! I can't take this anymore.
Kill the intruder.
Die, fucker.
You saved me. Thank you. Wait, what's happening?
You did it! Look at all this color! You saved us all! Finally, we can all rest in peace.
Yes, finally. It's not over yet. Good. How dare you attack? Are you kidding me? I don't think so. Then let's go back. I have everything. That's it. Fuck you, wolf. Good. Excellent. I don't need any more job, so I won't work. I finished it with this. I buy things until we get the king. You're almost out there. $70,000. Decadent. Thank you.
Oh, well, isn't that a thrill? Not a trace of cursing on that snow globe. Makes a nice little souvenir, don't it?
Yes.
I haven't been able to procure the powerful conduit of all-seeing clairvoyance, as I like to think of it, just yet. But my source has brought me a second curiosity, just as cursed as the first. Surely you can't resist such an attractive offer. You won't regret it, I hope. But just in case, remember to spend some gold on my other, less unusual items.
Shops closed until tomorrow!
You know what it is.
That's it. That's it.
We've never had anyone so famous around here before.
No, what?
Whoa! We're not worthy. Hello, little fellow.
So wonderful. I'm the celebrity too.
You have yourself a nice day.
No.
You know it.
I'm inviting some friends round to dinner this weekend. I have to buy some food first, though.
You're new round these parts, right?
Go to the camp, there.
I guess. You can sense the goodness.
We're not worthy.
Hello there, Lionheart.
It must should be enough.
feel like I've known you all my life.
Is it hot in here? Or is it just you?
Who's a good boy?
My place is quite affordable, really. I've rented worse.
Anything interesting going on in the world?
I suppose.
At least that thing wasn't dangerous.
Crap, just floated around a bit.
Still, I wouldn't stand under it, though.
Come on!
Yay!
You know what? That's enough. Subscribe to our channel, click on the like button, and be tuned in next time here. Bye bye.